got milk. Now he's their test puller. They're gonna gauge how he does it, and they're gonna decide how to set the sled. So
they reset the sled.
And Mr. Dave Martin, or Dave Moore, guy on the line there, he sponsors the lawnmower pull. So we want to thank him for that. Are we ready? Green flag! You see the smoke turn from white to black? You build the boost and let her go.
Okay, we're going to run a floating finish.
Once Chevrolet.
I didn't get a distance for Dave Moore.
And also, a couple years back, he won the Howard Meredith Award. Here he goes!
Ed Smith went 293.1.
This tractor out of the field has about 120 horsepower. What do you think it's putting out now?
Change the bomb. Woohoo!
Oh, 250.
250.
So, yeah. They tell us it's about 10 times that, right? It's about 2,500 horsepower most of these are putting out now. So,
did you say 2,500?
Yep.
And then the alcohol burners, they can get a little more than that. Well, how exactly did they measure that?
Hey, Justin, he take anything off the front
end? They don't have a PTO.
End?
How do they
He put more
that?
Weight on the front? Took it off?
All right. Say, watch her. Here she comes.
Yeah, I think we got a show on our hands here. It's gonna be a contest.
Robert Martin went 298.5.
You need a little headset with a microphone. Like this.
Josh Martin went 264.11, 264.11.
He's got the green flag. He'll build the boost. Turn for white, gray, black. There you go.
Tom Wilkinson went 273.6. Went 318 even, 318.0.
Backed into this lead, ready and waiting, Mr. James Taman. International fans, here's your last chance.
Taman went 283.6. 283.6.
This old guy's been pulling a long time with this tractor, bro.
Holzer went 190.4, 190.4.
Four classes of smoke. Two more classes than we have here tonight. Oh yeah. Yeah. second in points. And he just...
To reset the sled, Steve Wilson's going to drop six.
He got 2 seconds. And he has won, in the last 4 years, he's won twice here at Tuckahoe. So, yeah, get her all limber there, Dan. Green flag.
Wilson with 281.11. Ransom with 288.6. 288.6.
572 Keith Black Oldsmobile. Just first year with turbochargers on her.
Nicholson with 275.9.
Ready, Ralph Wilson out of Leonard, Maryland with the Renegade.
Wilson with 270.10.
He's got the green light. Yeah. alternator is alternating and the pistons are, well, you know.
Wilson with
7. It's a third generation puller. It's a sharp looking unit.
set the sled. Grady Barr come back later in the class.
I won the most powerful in the class, but he had a good time.
Oh, that was a nice run. That
very good run.
Looking good.
Did he set the sled again?
Three blown Chevys, bro. Be our first official hook after having up the sled.
Oh, yeah, hold your ears.
Set the sled again. That should be the first puller.
Are we ready? Woo! Green flag! Get it done!
Got them all.
An engine, he spent $550 apiece. It's the same tractor. Now, mind
set
you,
sled,
Charlie is retired from the New Holland Equipment Company up in New Holland, Pennsylvania. He was a tool and die machinist. He built the transmission from scratch. That's it for Charlie.
Distance for the first tractor, Nancy Weller, was 281.3. Distance for Jody Hammonds is 184.5.
Alrighty then.
Leon Horst went 282.6.
Keith Wayne is going
from Nancy to third. Mackenzie went 208.0.
so
they don't have much hope in Chevy, do they?
You think the GM giant would at least have some paid people out there making some racket, huh?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Reset the sled, gonna make it heavier.
Good looking piece right here.
Just here for the Dodge and Chevy fans.
Sled set. Alan Stanley will be back later in the class.
Mr. Bill Geisler, the Agitator. He operates a welding and equipment repair shop. And he's been around for quite a while.
Breeze and Diamond 287.0.
Let her rip!
Savage went 236.5.
Here he goes.
Thank you.
where I've got a question. I wonder how these guys see to drive a truck with a great big motor stuck up in their front of
their face. Kevin Susma, 265.6. 265.6.
Let's roll.
Fletcher went 219.6.
219.6. Oh, yeah. On the all-time boy. Let's see what this fork can do.
Previous truck, Tom Konopatsky, went 261.7.
It's been around forever.
Alan Moon went 283 even, 283.0.
Ever since I can remember.
Park went 270.2.
I'd say this is probably in the looks category. This is it. Where's he from? I don't know.
Somewhere.
might have done it.
Truck of Jamie Vanceman, 275.1. Then the Ziegler went 241.9. Jarvis went 276.3.